Christo from Portland says that lady, meaning Ginny, misquoted EZ, Ezekiel, saying the awesome crystal right after Bob said correctly the terrible crystal. No, Ginny knows the quote. She said it a million times. She was saying either that was a slip of the tongue or she was trying to make something else about the awesome crystal, its effect. So I would say that if Ginny misquoted, she knows her Bible. She's a reverend, Christo, so she knows that quote. Then he says nobody corrected her, and then she bailed. Well, she had to go, and we don't correct Ginny. She knows more about the Bible than us, or at least the content. Just thought I would mention it because they're totally opposite. Wait a minute. Awesome. To create awe, to impress people, can be a terrible charismatic effect. That's what Rai was. Rai created awe. And within that emotion, there can be trembling or fear. Okay, now, Scott, do you have anything to say about that before I go on to some other points you're going to have to deal with?
Yeah, I read an interpretation that said something about that, I don't know if it was from the Christ or regarding awe, that holding anyone, even God, in awe is to diminish your own power. Maybe Ion said that. I don't know.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Well, except for, you know, to hold anyone in awe, even God, well, no, it is to hold God in awe because you know that God is you.
Yeah, if you hold yourself in awe, that's acceptable.
Well, you know, yeah, I know. I'm awesome. Brian's awesome. Bob's awesome. Jenny's awesome.
Okay, Scott, I'm going to... Tiffany in White Mountains, Arizona has been... she's a new listener.